Sweet World.
Today is Monday, March 16th, 2020. It is a white day. Happy National Wash Your Hands Day. More Mondays.
Make every day a National Wash Your Hands Day.
Monday,
it is the week of April 26th. You have 31 days left of school and 4 more Mondays. Woo!
Good to see you again. Hello, everybody. We're going to pass it on to Mr. Burkholder, who's got Coffee with the Principal, home edition.
Hey, good morning, friends. It's me, Mr. B, coming to you with yet another edition of Coffee with the Principal, home edition. While it was great to see many of our sixth graders this past week on our campus, just a reminder that most of the learning over these last 6 weeks or so of school, 60% to 100%, will be in a distance learning environment. And I really want to encourage you to stay engaged in the distance learning. It's a super, super important part of your learning as we try to get you ready for next year, next year's grade, and for our eighth graders for high school. Now, our sixth grade, I want to give you a shout out for coming to Hamilton this past week and navigating the correct entrance doors. Seventh and eighth graders, this morning at, I'd say 8:30, there'll be an email in your inbox with, again, links to those doors that you'll need to enter when you, too, come to campus if you're part of our in-person cohorts. And remember, all students, if you are coming to our campus, be sure to have on that mask like our sixth grade did so wonderfully well. I hope you have a great week. See you soon.
Students, remember that when you are in the Hamilton building, either inside or out, you need to make sure that you mask up. Make sure your mask covers your nose and mouth. You're 6 feet apart from your classmates. And washing your hands for 20 seconds with warm water and soap, or sanitizing.
All right, let's welcome our two new beautiful staff individuals. They're in the main office. Let's meet them.
So hi, I'm Jadiri Sanchez. I am your new attendance person. And we'll be here at the office. And if you need me, please don't hesitate and contact me. Also, hablo español, si no... Sale muy bien tu inglés. Ven donde mi que te ayudamos, okay? It was nice to have you back.
All right. My name is Pam Coulthard. I am the new Sandy in the main office. So come and see me whenever you need something. Shoot me an email. I go by Miss Pam, so if you send kids in, that's what they can call me. So thank you and welcome back.
Students, are you interested in mountain biking? Well, we have the club for you. The West Madison Middle and High School Bike Club has openings and a big meeting coming up next Wednesday at 7 p.m. Check it out. It is over Zoom, and all of the links that you need are in the show notes below.
Sweet. If you are coming back into the Hamilton building and you are missing your Chromebook, can't really find that cord in your room, you need to make sure that you email the beautiful Miss Phelps. She will be most happy to help you out with that.
sixth graders, we had a big FPS competition, and we have some winners. Let me read it to you. The sixth graders in the global issue problem-solving team. Fourth place, Mimi, Libby, Catherine, Zach. Third place, Piper, Addie, Sheree, Allie. And in first place, Kyle, Finn, Clark, and Gabe. Congratulations Woo-hoo. To all of you.
Awesome. Another announcement for sixth grade. If you are going into FPS next year as seventh graders, please make sure you have your copy, or I'm sorry, your app and your forms filled out by April 30th. That is this coming Friday, people.
Do not forget to clear out your Chromebook cache. A lot of eighth graders are experiencing technical difficulties with their Chromebook. There is a way to fix that. Check out the show notes below for step-by-step details.
Awesome. If you are interested in MSCR after school, it's called REC. It starts on Tuesdays and Fridays in room 150 for the spring. There will be a 3:30 bus and a 5 p.m. bus to transport you back to your dwelling. Registration link is in the show notes below.
My brother from another mother, Gabe, one of my eighth grade students I've had for 3 years. He's awesome. He has put together part one of a Goosebumps reading series, and I've put that link in the show notes below. He did an awesome job. Part one, 1 hour, audiobook. Hear it now. It is fantastic.
Awesome sauce, Gabe.
And remember, act mysteriously. It keeps them coming back for more. Embrace the day, people.
Peace.
Welcome to Minecraft. I am your host, Noah, and this is an HTV video, so Yes, we are going to do one round of called a PvP on the Hive. Actually, Mindplex. Let's do Mind. And I'm your host, the Salmon Pigeon 657. And today we're going to do some PvP, like I said. And we're going to do some Sky Wars. Everyone's a Steve. Everyone's a Steve, and I'm just some Boston Patriot Salmon. Watch me do parkour. Mom, get the camera. Mom, don't get the camera. Okay, so I've never done this alone before. Ooh, that's not bad. That's not bad. That's not bad. You know, honestly, this isn't a bad setup right now. It's a terrible setup. I can't get. Actually, it's decent. It's decent. I for people who do this like all the time, they're yelling at me saying, "Why are you doing it like that? You're supposed to do it." Oh gosh. Okay, someone has a diamond sword. That's not good. That's not good. Oh, of course. Ugh. At my base, I'm new to this. I've never really done PvPs before by myself, especially on a computer. Have I won any? No. Have I almost won some? Yes. Was it good? Yes. As long as you have fun, it doesn't really matter what game you play. I don't like how it says opened. Ooh, iron pick. That's not bad. That's not bad. That's not bad. I sound like a Twitch streamer. This is actually good because now I can mine those diamonds. And there's four people left. I do not like how there's four people left. I want there to be more people so I don't die in the first 10 seconds. Oh, look at me. Look at those. Look at. Oh, that's satisfying. We build a sword. And goodbye, diamond sword. I almost fell. That was not good. That was not good. People who are yelling at me doing this, that was not good. Salmon is coming for you. There's two people. Oh no. Oh, okay. I'm salty. There you go. Me play Minecraft. Let's do one more. Yeah, let's do the Hive. Ooh, murder mystery. I've actually won one of these for once. That's actually. I didn't look at the map choice, I just like picked a random thing. So, museum. Okay. So, we could either be a murderer or innocent. Which likely is gonna be innocent, because you know, innocent always wins. You know, innocent. Yep. Okay. Oh no, I don't trust. Oh, she's the sheriff. This is actually really good. Oh, it's over there. That guy. Oh god, he sees me. He sees me. He sees me. Sheriff has died. I'm about to be a hero. Let's go. I'm not gonna be a hero. HGV video. Oh gosh, this is bad. This is bad. If I don't make it. Salmon's are better than other fish. It's facts. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. Okay, we just gotta watch out for that Mortal Kombat guy. And he's right there. That's great. Oh, he's AFK. That wasn't him. That was not him. This guy is actually really good. Look, there's Earth, the Sun, oh, Venus, and Mercury. And Mars. I'm about to parkour my way here. That's not the thing. Oh gosh. Oh, I'm a me, mine. Parkour. Parkour, let's go. Let's go. Let's not go. Let's not go. Let's not go. Let's not go. How am I doing this? Salmons are better than other fish. Oh my gosh. Mario, not responding. How am I so good at this? Where's the sheriff? Sheriff. Oh, sheriff. This is scary. This is scary. Can we get an F? Can we get an F in the chat? Okay, I'm the sheriff. This is good. Okay. I know who it is, but where is he? I want to find him. I'm so good. I'm the salmon. Yep. Okay, that's it. I'm surprised how we won that.